Hello, this is Alex Gorzen from Liquid Web with our video on reverse DNS lookups. A normal DNS record is what points a domain name to an IP address, which then tells the computer what point out on the internet a request for information should go to. This is known as forward resolution and has a forward DNS record. This is performed every time you visit a site on the internet. A reverse DNS record is the opposite. You start with an IP address and look up what domain or hostname is set for that IP. Reverse DNS, or RDNS, is not used as commonly as a regular DNS lookup is. A domain is required to have an IP address that it points to, but an IP does not have to have a reverse DNS record on it. Domains will still load with no RDNS record. To perform a reverse DNS lookup on an IP, it can be done by running commands in a terminal or using an online tool found on various websites. We can start with a few commands. On Windows, Mac, and Linux, there is a command called nslookup. I am in a Windows command prompt here, and I can simply enter nslookup, then the IP, and press enter. This does a lookup and first tells me where it's getting the information from. I'm using Google's resolvers, so it shows Google's DNS server information first, then it shows the hostname that the reverse DNS record points to for this IP. In Linux, another option is to use the dig command, like dig-x, then the IP. This does provide a lot of extra formatting, so to clear it up a little, just add plus short to the end of the command, and then it will return just the reverse DNS record, and that's it. If you do not have access to a command line tool, there are websites where you can do a lookup right in your browser. iplocation.net/reverse-dns. whatismyip.com/reverse-dns-lookup. Or mxtoolbox.com/reverse-lookup.aspx. Visit one of those pages, enter the IP address, submit it, then it should give you back the reverse DNS record. That's all for this video about reverse DNS lookups. For more how-tos and tutorials, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching!